What's up, guys? And we're gonna be watching. Okay, whatever. We're gonna be watching Jessica Ashenier part. I know it took a while, and I'm sorry about that. I thought I recorded it and posted it, but apparently I didn't. So, let's get into the video.
I need a way of getting rid of what I have. Can I build a resin?
Can we make some sort of storage unit?
You know?
I just made a tank.
Oh, I get extra oxygen!
You can make a
tank. I had titanium.
Why do you have titanium for?
I found it in the ship!
Normal ass compound.
Dude, now I have filters and an extra tank.
I mean, you can just dump it around though.
Does it stay?
Yeah.
Look, I just dumped my organic pellets right here.
Some resin, and you can drag it to your backpack and it snaps onto it.
Yeah, it's very nice. I'm using your resin, by the way.
You don't mind?
No.
I wonder if we can make an actual living facility because I know that there can be sandstorms and we can die from that.
Unless we are indoors.
Their pod has one person, but the other one will die.
Anyway, we're so cute, look at our tiny legs.
I know.
We're so bouncy.
The Kerbals will be proud.
You listen, Jebediah!
Okay, look at that.
Is that what you were talking about?
Yeah. It just says unknown.
It's gross.
I don't like it.
Wait, this one's worse. I haven't gone further in because I was scared.
I'm making copper.
No, that's malachite.
I thought it said copper.
More like malachite. Oh shit, dude.
Whoa.
Nice. The tethers don't give you power. You just get power back naturally.
Oh, you do.
But they do give you oxygen, though.
But the power on the wall gives you power.
Oh crap, I'm like full already, almost.
I have two more slots.
Really? You can dump shit on the ground and I can just pick it up.
Can we research this?
Oh, that's how you research.
Alright, you run home with that.
No, I'll just leave it like here. On the tethers.
Okay, good.
We'll find it.
Clever guy.
Dude, we're making so much progress because we're working as a team!
I don't think there's anything more along this way, though.
Should we just go back and see if we can research
the thingy?
You can research it this time.
Okay.
I also want to see... Whoa, shit.
The oxygen prompt scares me every time.
Yeah.
What does the resin look like again?
It's the thingy, right?
Purple pinkish tube.
Some of the way back.
Okay, because we need that to make more oxygen.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. That's cow flour and raisin stupid dog.
Why is my yellow and blue?
Because I'm drawing power?
Maybe. Yeah, that's how I remember them.
Oh, I see.
I thought it was like...
That's cow flour.
The line cannot support people, you're only getting some... Build more tethers!
You're getting like shitty secondhand oxygen.
I just see you teleporting across the thing.
I'm researching. Do we want to make a rover?
Oh no! What did I do? I'm going to hide in the hole!
Oh yeah, hide in the hole!
Am I gonna live?
Oh no!
If I die! can hear you yet!
I can't see anything!
Very sandy, but there's no shit blowing around.
That was so fucking scary! It was out of nowhere! That was awesome!
I don't know.
Okay, when I come up here and pod, you're the one recording after all.
Whoa,
shit, there's something running around!
Okay, no, we're going down here!
We built a house on our own bare hands. He's gonna kill me!
You build up the ground.
I fell through the actual terrain!
Well, there's a bunch of shit here you can pick up if you want.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, you're like vanished. Because you said add terrain, and I glitched through it.
Dude, are we making a roll?
I think I can shuffle another pod to hide in.
Well, we need a lot of compound.
I don't have any.
Where do I shuffle? Okay. This one is fuel condenser. That's where that goes.
Smelter. Need more compound.
Dude, this is the one!
It is!
I like this game. I do. Space technology, future technology, that's what phone's gonna do in the future.
Imagine. Okay, smelter,
go!
It needs power.
The sound when you hook back up to the tether is really satisfying. This is like 3D printing of the future. Yeah.
What do we put in these?
I don't know. How do we put on these? Power up the rover.
Did you not have copper?
No, I had malachite.
No, but it's copper ore. I'm gonna see if I can smell some malachite.
One of the bits. Whoa!
Yeah, put it on the thing. What's happening?
There's another slot on the front of this. See it up there?
Malachite. I love you, malachite.
You smell.
I can put things on.
Oh. Well then, I don't.
What did we do? We just made a decoration.
but I guess not fucking functional.
The solar panels work.
It's powering up the smelter.
You see? I don't know what I just smelled.
Copper! Nice! You did it. I don't know what we do with copper, but it's nice.
Copper makes something. Take this copper.
Okay.
I'm going to your backpack.
Okay.
And at the bottom you should have a generator.
Shit.
Tethers, can filters, generator. I did it!
Yay! And then it just attaches onto your thing.
And what does it generate?
It has like a slot for power or something. I don't know, this game's confusing.
Whoa! Well, see ya!
What are you doing?
Where'd you go? I made a hole when I fell into it.
Did you fall through the ground?
No, not through the ground, into a cave underground.
Why would you do that? I wanted to explore. We can add a seat!
To the rover!
Hey, I'm back!
Hi!
See, it's a seat now. We need more compound. We need two compound.
Oh, damn it.